job done.
Steve Norton, the big defenseman, to center ice quickly on his forehand into the zone. Norton with a wrist shot, save Gagnon. Norton trying to go low stick side, but Gagnon chance to end it for the Express yet again. Desjardins to center ice. He's skating from the right to left. In on Israel, a shot. Backer pass save made by Aaron Israel. Desjardins trying to go high stick side, but it was denied by Israel. I'm starting to lose track. I can't count that fast.
I'll tell you something. This is becoming a cult classic here. They're going to say 10 years down the line, do you remember that game in Roanoke?
Yeah, it should have been ended at regulation because
that goal was
triple zeros. All right, here we go. The suspense drags on. Mike Dennis, the Chiefs have not scored since Rob Leask was the fifth scorer. Since that time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 denials. Mikey, you're due, babe. Into the zone he comes. Dennis with a wrist shot. Hey! Scores! Thanks for the assistance there,
sorry,
Jason.
Greg, I'm too caught up in this. This is what a goal, Mikey Dennis!
Mikey Dennis has put it in, and here comes the fan favorite, Reggie Brizo. Brizo has to score, or the shootout is over. Brizo, with all the pressure in the world, they just picked him up from the Sunshine Hockey League last week. He had played here last year. Israel against Brizo. Brizo into the zone on his left-hand side. He walks in. Sorry, Israel, and the game is over.
The Chiefs have won! The Chiefs have won!
Need I say more? What a wild hockey game. Tonight in the shootout, Johnstown wins 4-3.